Howdy, crafty friends. I'm coming on today with another card for hashtag Gingerbread of February, hosted by Tina Crafty Bean here on YouTube. So this is an open collab where you can come on and make your favorite gingerbread things. And so I took a gingerbread image and printed it in black and white. And now I've made them, I put them in their little church gingy clothes and they're going to church for Easter. Isn't that fun? So I watercolored them, and I watercolored the background, and then I used my encaustic wax and did her bow tie and all their little buttons, and I did the ice, all their icing in encaustic wax, and I heat embossed Happy Easter on the scrap of this that I cut off the top. It was a 4x6 piece of paper that I had it printed on watercolor paper. And then I had these Easter egg sequins from the Dollar Tree from, I don't know how many years ago. And to stick them on, I used this, it's called Sticky Dots. And if you're not familiar with it, which you probably are, but anyway, it's a sheet like this. And you pull this part back and it's thousands of tiny little sticky dots. So you don't have to worry about getting glue on things, on something really tiny. You know, it makes it really easy for that. And also, when you're, you know how sometimes when you put on sequins with glue, because they're plastic, you know, sometimes they'll pop off. But I find that with these, that doesn't happen. I guess because it's just, see how, whoop! Okay, well, maybe if you flick it hard enough, it can pop. Blooper. Anywho, I have good luck with them, as long as you don't try to get them off. Anyway, so I cut it down, and I mounted it on this gingham paper, which I think is so pretty with the pink. And then on the inside, I cut out an egg in the watercolor paper, put some more of these little sequins, and heat embossed Hippity Happity Hoppity Easter. So there you go. So I will link Tina's channel in the description box below. Y'all go check her out and join us for some gingy fun. Okay, love you guys. Blessings.